There you are.
Are you ready for this?
I am. Any idea how to get up there?
One or two.
I tried to think of a way, but still, this place is incredible. Did you notice that there was a minor gate just here in the courtyard?
As a matter of fact, I did. Let's go to it, if you don't mind.
Clear skies, friend.
Clear skies, deputies.
How's business been since we cleaned up the place?
Not bad. Some folks are starting to explore a little further. Though this Sorak attack still has people nervous. Still, there's been no sign of them since. So, we mostly pretend it didn't happen.
Good for you.
What's your name?
I'm Bertram.
Good to meet you, Bertram. Damn, it stinks.
We should be cautious from now on.
Thank you.
cautious.
Thank you.
Well struck. guide you, deputies.
Stay in the light, citizens.
Hey, Nell. Still laughing?
Like Masaya herself. You?
Oh, happy as a rat in a granary. Need an ear out.
Four?
A nice antique sword with three diamonds. Hear anything?
Something. Talk to Gorim.
So that's your former life, walking the streets?
And cutting the throats of people who cross me. Hey, Gorim. I'm in the market for a sword. A very particular one.
How particular?
Imperial. 3 diamonds in the guard. Probably magical. Sound familiar?
Too expensive for me. I turned him down.
He have a name?
Didn't say. I told him to ask for sure spell at the Gravekeep's cask. The Arcanium has money.
Ah, thanks.
Thank me by buying something?
Another time. But I will.
I'll remember.